What is happening, y'all? Welcome back to J Dirty Reacts. It's your boy J Dirty, where I'm not always right, but I'm always real. Today we're gonna do an incredibly awesome track. It is old for sure. I've heard it a bunch, but I have not heard it in literally probably 15 years, if not 20. And I haven't seen the video in even more than that. This track is called The Anthem. It is from King Tech and Sway's morning show from way back in the day. A super dope staple of not early hip hop, but old school hip hop and the whole rap movement. So this track is incredible. It's got the RZA, it's got Tech N9ne, it's got early Tech N9ne, but early Eminem, Exhibit, Pharoah Monch, Cool G Rap, J.O. Felony, Chino XL, and KRS-One. The video is awesome. I remember parts of it, but I cannot wait to fucking relive this. I remember it being very like MS Paint style. Maybe that's a little bit harsh, but old school as fuck animation, and especially for what we're used to today, and it's just got so many fucking greats on it. So I cannot wait. If you've never seen this, I cannot wait to enjoy it with you guys. I have, like I said, I've seen it. This track was my jam back in the day. I got the CD and the vinyl to this day in the collection. So yeah, you guys, thank you so very much for joining me right here on the channel. If you were new, please go ahead and hit subscribe so you can keep up with everything that I am doing going forward, and you know, it make easy access to everything we've got on the channel. Tons and tons of videos already done, with so many more to go, guys. So yeah, thank you again. I appreciate all you guys in the comments, the likes, the shares, everything. And yeah, if you're new here, go, like I said, hit that subscribe button. We really want you to keep joining. Well, I say we a lot, I mean me. I want you to be back, y'all. So thank you guys so much. Here we go, y'all. The Anthem, right here on J Dirty Reacts. Let's hit it.
Wake up, sir.
Listen to that. That's old school as fuck. Woo! And they did too, man. The Sway and Tech show, part of the hip hop culture, welcoming everybody. I mean, man, to get this track, to get to come out on their shit. KRS-One with New School Cats at the time. Eminem, yeah, Pharoah Monch, man. The RZA was hot as fuck already. I mean, Chino was coming, like, so fucking dope. Here we go. Yo.
Still stick with tails, them seeds get your lips stapled. Project Chiller Hill is stamped on the map like the compass. Take this through a play, tongue twist, piercing holes in you. You can't escape. 70,000 kilowatts blast.
Look at that animation. That's what I'm talking about, man. This look is so 90s. It's so old school. It's so the era that I felt like a little after, but this was in the decade that I fell in love with hip hop, man. Admittedly, not a huge East Coast fan. I'm in Colorado, man. I was always a lot closer to California, so I was always more in the West Coast tip. But like this track, this whole compilation record of the Sway and Tech put out, the more of kind of like a morning show soundtrack, has just bangers on it, man. I always appreciated East Coast shit when I hear it. Like, but the RZA, man. Fucking legendary, man. This guy's transcended Wu-Tang Clan. He's a staple, man. Go RZA, go all of it.
Walk with a long box, cars driving slow down the block, one stop parks, pops his truck.
Did you hear that little cars driving slow down the block? You heard that little Biggie Hypnotize little beat drop in there.
Stamp cops loud as block shots, face like a grenade in your face. Cops stop, give a citation. Reports for radio station identification.
Wake up.
When I woke up, I grabbed the mic and never choked up. Busted a verse and all the G's and Cali loped up when I was summoned. Styles were mixed like the drummers. The killer clown is coming, look around, your town is crumbling. This big tech from the Midwest, leaving
me
less on the wake up show. Wake up, no stories about my shake up flow. Put me up in a cypher. Partner, you came off with the sniper. Your flow's premature, clean your dirty diaper. Mike Heist up, psycho alpha schizo hip.
Look at that. Look how fucking dope that is. He's rapping underwater, spitting at the camera all hard, man. Like, man, this was Hungry Tech N9ne for sure. This was the Tech N9ne era that I literally fell in love with this guy and his style. Now, I found this track back then because of Eminem. Eminem was brand new doing this shit, and he was on this. But I was also like, this dude's dope. Like, I started kind of like looking into almost all of these guys. I won't claim all of them, but man, so dope. So original. The writing on his forehead for sure was back when I knew him. I used to go to the concerts when his hair was in the red spikes. This so dope, man. So original, so old, so dope.
Got flow guru and ain't nobody tighter. Swear your tech hurt me flow when it's sealed. Now I got Swedish women yelling Tech Nines build.
This place is my house. I might as well erase my face with whiteout. Cause y'all can't see me like Mesa's eyebrows.
Where you at?
Climbed out of the nice house through the front window and heard this guy shout.
Hey, that's my couch!
With a nine out during the rhyme bout. While I'm ripping the shit, put a clip in the spit. Five rounds, I murder you hoes.
Man, look at it. So, it's again, it's so old school. It looks like Doom. It looks like, Dune. Maybe whatever one was the computer game where you're walking through a horribly looking mall or school or just a weird house. It looks just like that. It's all paper, cardboard, cutout style. It's so flavorful, man. And it's so early, like I said, early Hungry Eminem where he was just, he stole the track, man. Other guys are lyrical, but like this guy's just like, who the, what the, how the fuck is this guy here?
Now during the rhyme bout, while I'm ripping the shit, put a clip in the spit. Five rounds, I murder you hoes worse than a convertible, flipping vertical, nose first with the top off, landing upside down.
Ooh, early Paul Walker bars. Too soon.
You tied down the duct tape. Fuck rave, I'd rather just hump a slut's leg with my nut shade. It's Swain Tech, two disc jockeys breaking so many freaking needles. I wonder if they inject. No,
that's a hell of a accusation, Eminem. What if they're just breaking needles because fucking the records, man? Like, don't put that up, people. Marshall.
It's Swain Tech, two disc jockeys breaking so many freaking needles. I wonder if they inject.
Lo and behold, better than platinum and gold. Yes, God bless success, never forsake your soul. Exhibit, take control, lock loaded and ready to roll. Play the upper hand, the man that's never gonna fold.
I mean, just everybody got their moment to fucking shine on this track. It's green screened as hell, but they all got a chance to just bust it, rip it, murder it. Ah, to be on this track, to be back in this era of hip hop when like, this was literally mainstream hip hop. This is what mainstream hip hop was. I know I sound old. I am old. I wish I wasn't. I want to be back to when this, all of this shit was what was popping on the radio and videos and everything, man. Not today. Not today.
Cause your pain sucks. Find a new hobby that you can take up. Or listen to my niggas take a sway so you can wake up. The X-Men catch me doing drills in the danger room. Big game hunting from high noon to the full moon.
For synonyms, I get an adrenaline rush from minimum thrust. Busts multiple assaults and small interims.
Now this guy was insane, man. Pharaoh Monch was so dope. A homie in like 8th grade introduced me to Pharaoh Monch. And I was just like, who the fuck is this guy? Like, he was just, his voice is nasally. It's very unique. It's very, he is raw. He is gritty. This guy's dope as fuck. Always has been. Everything he's ever dropped has been dope. I haven't heard every song, so I should rephrase that. Every song of his I've ever heard has been super dope.
Sorry, this forest call off was. When I cut your neck, leave a little piece of skin so the head won't fall off. Hold off, sword off, shotgun blast. He asked, whoop. Why did he have to die like cast metal?
Like, he's just, this guy's dope as fuck. This guy was in his zone. This guy had his fucking element, man.
Ball cradle, we prone pedal at a high resolution on the wake-up show. With Sway said
the DJ Revolution, 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 Revolution.
I sway the test with the techest way. Step away, wet and spray. Represent who over death to pay. Get swept away across the whole board like checker play. When I blaze your whole sector race. Wake up show for those who slept away.
Niggas, I love that how he keeps ripping like the paper off the lens. Like his scene is going to the next shit. So dope. Video is amazing. So old school amazing. I can't keep saying it, man.
Checker pray, DJ Revolution. Spinning like lead from out the heck of K. Tearing your neck away. Flood up the street with blood we decorate. Until the head of Jake investigates.
Wait to give it, ticket, but what you gonna do? With the tech and give it, ticket, but what you gonna do? Rap can give it, ticket, but what you gonna do?
A little jail felony interlude, if you will. a little bridge, maybe.
With it, I can give it, ticket, but what?
Yeah, yeah.
Pacino make the world go round. Fucking up entire
records. Oh, shit, man. Like I forgot that he raps through the, he's rapping at you. He spit at you through the ice. Kind of like, his bars are so fucking cold. He's screaming at you through the fucking ice walls. So dope.
Vomitous cork, poison pen, ominous walk with flow. Will I destroy you with this time? The most commonest thought, the drama that's born, caught us in the midst of a sibling rivalry. For instance, there is nothing born in existence that can survive with me.
And in a way, I don't know if he comes out of it, but he's keeping so much allure to it, having the kind of clouded thing over his face. Sick as fuck.
Call me like sheep, I clean house like Tony Randall. With style foul for sexual harassment like Tisha Campbell. You act like Will Smith, your rhymes...
The file sexual harassment like Tisha Campbell had the sexual harassment suit back in the day, I guess that's a fair way to phrase it. All right, he's out. So that was proved wrong. It's been a very long time since I've seen this, but Murder Your Young Style, just like JonBenet Ramsey. That's some ill ass shit.
Your demo get passed on a reg. You shouldn't have been signed if you had a white cast on your leg. I wake up show reppin' with Sway and Tech. My text like tech in the industry weapon. I'm Gino X, bring KRS in.
Ooh. It just became a fucking like boom baba.
Yo, I rock up on the littlest set and up on the biggest set. As ill as it gets, I still manage to wiggle your neck with sweat. Never forget, the bigger the budget, the bigger the debt. You gotta be willing to rock in the middle of drying, in the middle of wet. But I'm willing to bet on a sway and attack, they stay in effect. Never been a pain in the neck, they gain the respect. Nevertheless,
yeah.
I'll wreck you. Now you know what sway and tech do. I'll be back, but for now, just sackle.
Man.
Fresh. For 1999, you sucker!
That's the way it was, y'all. Do you know 20 years ago, the Sugar Hill Gang was out, and we still don't get no respect?
Hell fucking yeah, man. I love how that ended. I totally forgot that ending, and that's just how it was. Because that's just how it was, y'all. If you were around and it got to be a part of new, this stuff like that being new, coming out fresh and raw and new, hell yeah, we're the same age, man. If you didn't, I'm sorry for you. I'm glad you get to relive it through YouTube, Spotify, and all that shit. You guys, this track was dope as hell. RZA, Tech N9ne, Eminem, Xzibit, Pharoah Monch, Kool G Rap, J.O. Felony, Chino XL, and KRS-One, y'all. That was a banger and a half. School superstar lineup. It was amazing. Anyway, y'all, thank you so very much for joining me. If you are new here, please hit that subscribe button. If you like the video, also hit that like button. If you have any comments, questions, or concerns, contact HR, because I don't give a fuck. Just leave me a comment below. Let me know what you thought about this and any of my others. And yeah, you guys, thank you so very much. We'll see you on the next one right here. J Dirty Reacts. Peace out.
This is vacation. You can catch me on my Griswold and I get elation when I tell you I'm the shit, y'all.
Yo, Big Dirty Cotton, and you know we got your back. Son, Big Dirty Cotton, know we're here to have fun. Big Dirty Cotton, we're the motherfucking crew, so put your motherfucking hands up back like you fucking yo. Big Dirty Cotton, and you know we got your back, son. Big Dirty Cotton, know we're here to have fun. Big Dirty Cotton, we're the motherfucking crew, so put your motherfucking hands up back like you fucking do.
Hey, I'm irregular and abnormal.